buy out of it already. We had to refund him for that and then charge him again for that other sandwich since it's more expensive. And so, baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space, but I need it, baby. I'm late, but I... Hey y'all, it's me, Blessing, and I'm back again with another video. So as you could tell from the title, I'm going to be doing a Q&A. So you guys could get to know more about me and, you know, why I started YouTube and, you know, stuff like that. Just like to know me, because y'all don't know me for real. So, all right. Y'all, I'm just so nervous. Like, I'm still new to all of this stuff. I'm just like so nervous. It's just hard. But let's get started. Let's get into the video. Okay. So the first question is, what's your name? I have four names. My full name is Blessing Chidinma Ifeoma Onwuni, but my name is just Blessing. That's my first name, Blessing. So Blessing Onwuni, that's my name. Number two, why did I start a YouTube channel? So I started a YouTube channel because ever since I was a kid, I grew up watching YouTube, you know, all of this stuff. And I just wanted to, you know, be able to, you know, just like, I don't know, make videos of like what my life is, and y'all get the hang of it. Like, I just like creating content, so I was just like, I just felt like, oh, making videos and also vlogging is just, I don't know, seems fun and interesting. I guess I grew up watching YouTube, so I just wanted to be a YouTuber. Y'all get it. So number three, what advice would I give to freshmen in high school? Focus on your studies and just, you know, try to have fun, but not too much fun. Like, try to enjoy high school while you're still in it. Y'all, I kind of miss high school though, not even gonna lie to you. But try to enjoy high school while you're in it, and most importantly, study, because you want to get into the good, you want to get into like a good college. Y'all, your GPA counts. Like, you really want to get into a good college, so you got to make sure to focus in school and study, and, you know, yeah. Next question, am I religious? Yes, I am religious. I'm a Christian. You can tell from my name, Blessing, but yeah, I'm religious. I wouldn't say like I'm too religious, like, oh, like this, but I am religious to like a certain extent, like to a point. So yeah. Are you in a relationship? Am I in a relationship? No, I'm not in a relationship. Yeah, I'm single. Like, I'm really single. I'm not in a relationship. What are my goals? My goals in life is to be successful and to, you know, achieve what I want to achieve in the future. Because me personally, I have like big plans for myself that, like, I just have big plans on what I want in my life and what I want to do with my life. I have a lot of things going on, so it's just like, I just want to be successful, you know, make the most out of like what I'm doing. You know, they say every disappointment is a blessing, so if I don't really like I'm so nervous, just don't mind me. Okay. What are my hobbies? I like to shop a lot. Like, that's literally how I heal from shopping. I like to shop, dance. I like to watch movies, hang out with my friends, listening to music. That's really it, for real. Like, that's just literally what I do. But I mostly just dance and shop. Where am I from? I'm from LA. In California. But if you're talking about my ethnicity, I'm Nigerian. My parents are Nigerian. So yeah. How tall am I? I'm pretty tall, y'all. I'm pretty tall. Like, I'm 5'9". Like, yeah. I'm 5'9". But being tall is cute. Like, people just be like, oh, like, I don't want to be tall. I used to be like that for real. Like, that's what I'm saying. I used to be like that. I didn't want to be tall. But now I'm just like, there's really nothing I can do about it than be happy instead of being insecure with my height. And, you know, tall people, like, I could be a model. You never know. So, next question. Who's my favorite rapper and singer? Honestly, I don't have favorites. Like, I just really like rappers and singers. Like, I don't really have favorites, but if I should just choose one, I would say Drake, I guess. I love Drake. And then for singers, Beyonce. I love Beyonce. I just love Beyonce. What's my favorite food? My favorite food, I love chicken Alfredo. I don't really have favorites, like I told you. Like, I'm a really indecisive person, y'all. So, like, when you look at me, like, when you ask me to, like, just, like, what's my favorite thing, or, like, to help you make a decision, I'm not the right person for that. Because, like, I'm really indecisive, I'm telling you. Like, I don't have a favorite food. I just like stuff. Like, I just really can't pick which one is my favorite. But I would say chicken Alfredo. I love chicken Alfredo. Have you traveled out the country before? Yes, I have traveled out the country multiple times. I've been to Nigeria, I've been to Ethiopia, I've been to Mexico, I've been to, I think that's it. I don't really remember. I traveled so much as a kid. I don't really know. All right, next question. Ooh, looking good. Okay, next question. Do you prefer to go all natural or no? I'm guessing you're talking about makeup. Honestly, I prefer to go all natural because, like, makeup is cool, it's good and all, but, like, just doing it all the time, it's not for me. Like, why do makeup when you got a pretty face like this, you know? But no, I don't really like makeup like that. It makes my face feel heavy, and it just, I don't know, like, the process of doing makeup is just, you know, I'd just be too lazy for that. But I only do makeup when I'm, like, going to, like, a special occasion, like a really, really special occasion that requires me to do makeup, like, let's say prom or just something like that, like, you know. Another question. What made you cheer in high school? What made me cheer in high school? Honestly, I just love to dance. I like dancing, and I wanted to do something in high school. Not only did I cheer, I also did majorette in high school too. So it's just like, I just love dancing, and I wanted to try something. Like, I've always wanted to be a high school cheerleader. Like, I had really, like, I just wanted a lot of things as a kid, you know. I was a cheerleader as a kid, but I wanted to specifically be a high school cheerleader in high school. So I just practically made one of my dreams come true. So, yeah. Next question. How am I mentally? Mentally, honestly, I feel like I'm fine, but I'm not fine. Given that a lot of things have really just been going on in my life. Like, my dad passed away recently. Aww. I don't really talk about it much because it's just like, I still really, it's not like I could believe, but it's hard for me to believe that my dad passed away, because, you know, he's my dad, and like, I never really pictured that. But yeah, he was sick, and you never really know how much, you know, you love somebody until they get taken away from you, or like, they leave you, die. So, but to answer the question, mentally, I'm fine, but not fine. I'm fine in the sense that I know what I want in my life. I have plans for my future, and in those plans, I'm starting to, you know, like, I don't know, it's just like, I'm like achieving what I want little by little, you know. Like, I wanted to be a content creator, therefore I started doing this, you know, I started content creating and all of that other stuff. So yeah, I feel really good. I feel like I've actually, like, achieved something, and now that I graduated out of high school, it just feels like something has been relieved. off of me. Like, I don't have to worry about that anymore. I'm going to college, and it's just like, yeah. So that's just how I am mentally. I'm fine, really. I really am. Another question, or next question. How many piercings do I have? I have 3 piercings. Yeah, I have 4, but I took one out because it was just like, I have 1 cartilage, 1 belly ring, and then 1 nose ring. That's it. I don't really count these as a piercing because, you know, it's just, I don't know, to me it's just a regular ear piercing. So I have 3 currently. You have tats? If so, how many? I only have 1. 1 small one on my arm. 1 small one on my arm. It just says bliss. That's my tat. So, oh yeah, and it hurt like really bad. Like, I want another one, like right here. But that other one just hurt so much. Like, I don't even know if I want another one. And I have a high pain tolerance too. So next question. If I was to travel anywhere in the world, where would I go? Ooh. See, like I said, I'm really indecisive. Like, I want to go to a lot of places. I want to go to Thailand, the Maldives. I want to go to the Bahamas. So I want to go to a lot of places. Dubai. But honestly, if I should pick a place, let me think. What?
Girl, bye.
I would say I'm gonna go to Thailand. I've seen like a lot of good things. Seen like a lot of, like, Thailand, yeah. I'll go to Thailand. Am I talking to anyone? No, I'm not talking to anybody. I am like single. Like, I'm not talking to anybody, not dating anybody, I'm not in a relationship with anybody, none of that. Yeah. How many siblings do I have? I have 2 siblings. I have a brother and I have a sister. And they're both older than me. I'm the last born. The baby of the house. What kind of personality do you have? I'm a very social person, yet I'm a shy person. Like, I'm very, very social, like, really. But I'm shy. It's like when I first see you, like, I don't know you. It just depends. Like, it just honestly depends on the environment. Like, if I'm in, like, let's say, now that I'm going to college, like, if I'm in, like, a new environment where I don't know anybody, I'm a socialize. Like, I might not, I'll be shy. Like, for the, like, the first day, I'll, like, won't even talk to anybody. But you see, like, as I get, you like, comfortable with the place, and, like, as I just stay there for, like, a little while, like, let me say, like, after 2 days or 3 days, then I'm gonna start, like, really, really socializing with people. Like, I'm gonna start talking to people and everything. So it's like, I'm a very social person, yet I'm shy. Also, my friends say I'm funny. Honestly, I really don't try to be funny, but I guess that's just how I am, because a lot of people will say that I am funny. I don't know. But, so yeah. I'm a social, funny person. Caring. I really do care about people. Like, I'm a really caring person. I'm an understanding person. Yeah. I'm just that type of person. Like, I don't really know how to, that's just the type of personality that I have. What motivates you? Honestly, what motivates me is just, you know, thinking about my future and, you know, thinking about, oh, if I do all of this hard work, I'm gonna be like this person. But I don't really compare myself to people. I just be like, oh, I might be like successful like this person, or I'm gonna be like more successful than this person. Like, not really a competition, really, but you get what I'm trying to say. Like, I'm just like, I just try to motivate myself that way, like, because I procrastinate a lot. Like, I'm not lazy, but I just procrastinate. I'll be like, oh, I'll do it tomorrow, and then when tomorrow comes, I'll be like, oh, I'm gonna do it next tomorrow. Like, it's just, I procrastinate. So, like, how I motivate myself to, you know, continue doing what I need to do is looking at probably like looking at somebody, like let's say now that I want to be a content creator, it's like looking at other content creators and be like, oh, you could get money from this, therefore you should be doing that because it could be like really good for your career, like all of this stuff. Like I just really think about my future and think about where I want to be. Because I know if I just sit down and not do anything and keep procrastinating, I'm not going to get anywhere. But if I stand up and do what I need to do and get what I need to get done at a certain time, I'm going to get where I need to be. You feel me? So that's really what motivates me, honestly. And also looking at my past videos, like looking at my pictures, like looking at how I was in the past, like not as a bad person, but it just helps me grow, you know? I'll just be like, oh, so this is what I did in the past, and therefore comparing my past me to my future self or my present self, y'all, I'm just talking, like comparing my past self to my present self just also motivates me too, because it's just like, oh yeah, I'm really getting somewhere. So yeah. Next question. What career path are you aiming for? I want to be a lot of things. Technically, my main career path is to be an entrepreneur. Like, I want to have many businesses. Like, I want to have, like, I just want to be a business owner. I want to establish my own business, you know, things that entrepreneurs do. And also want to be a realtor. So I'm studying, like in college, like my major is business management, so I'm doing that. And I'm also taking courses for my real estate stuff, so I could be able to take my exam, you know, get where I need to be. And also I want to be a content creator too. So it's like, I do want to be a lot of things. Like, I want to have a business. I want to be a realtor. I want to be a content creator. It's just, like, so much going on right now. So it's just, like, that's literally what I'm aiming for. Business owning. Or let me just say, being an entrepreneur, real estate agent, and a content creator. All those things. If I can model, I'll probably do that, too. Like, I just really want a lot of stuff. Like, I'm not even going to lie to you. But, yeah, that's, like, my main three things that I really know that I want to do in the future is content creating, being an entrepreneur, and being a real estate agent. Those three. Other than that, we can add on if we have a flexible schedule, you know what I mean? So yeah. Next question. What's my type of guy? Rich? Hey, I'm thinking about that. My type of guy, honestly, it's like, it's not really like, oh, if you're not this type, then I'm not gonna date you. It's really, it's just, my type is literally just what I prefer, honestly. So, it just really matters about your personality. The looks matter, of course. Like, you gotta be fine, you know what I'm saying? But, like, cause that's how I'm gonna be attracted to you, from your face, you know what I mean? So, you gotta be fine. And then your personality matters. Like, I'm not just for that toxic stuff. You gotta be caring. You gotta be romantic. You gotta be smart. You gotta be, like, you gotta be independent. I'm a really independent person. I don't really depend on people. To do things for me. I make sure, like, I try, like, if it's, like, money, I try to work so hard so I can be able to save up and get what I need to get. Like, I don't really start asking people for stuff. Like, it's just, so I just feel like since I'm dependent, you should also be dependent too. So we don't have to depend on each other. Like, I don't know. It's just, you need to be dependent. You need to be dependent. So, dependent, smart, romantic, caring, muscular. I really like muscular guys, y'all. Like, you gotta be muscular, tall. Not really muscular, but you gotta be working out. You gotta be going to the gym. I go to the gym, so we gotta go together. Clean. That's it, really. I don't really know. Like, it just matters. Once you have, like, I don't know. It's like, you could be ugly, But once you have a really good personality, automatically you're gonna just be like cute to me, if that makes sense. So that's just really it. Like, if you have an ugly personality but then you're fine, it's just like, nah. Because it's like, the only reason why I'm in the relationship is because of your face, or you know what I mean? Like, it's just nah, it doesn't work. You could be ugly, good personality, but you can't be fine with the ugly personality. Like, it's just, honestly, it's just like, if you're fine and you have an ugly personality, you're automatically ugly to me. Like, you're not even fine. So it's just like, yeah. But then if you have a good personality and you're ugly, you become fine to me. Like, you know, I don't like calling people ugly, that's me. But yeah, you just gotta say it how it is. I'm kidding. But yeah, that's my type guy. What's my body count? We'll come back to this question. Do you have a job? Do I have a job? Yes, I do have a job. At the moment, I do have a job. Yes, but I'm not telling you where I work. You don't need to know that. But yeah, I do have a job though. What's my favorite color? My favorite color is rose gold. That's my favorite color, rose gold. Some people tell me that. Some people, they just be saying like, oh, that's not a color. Like, you need a color, but that's my color for me, y'all. Either rose gold or hot pink, I guess. Or blue. I think I like blue. Next question. This person said, this is not a question, but you're really pretty. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. So the next question is, what's your worst work experience with a customer? What's my worst work experience with a customer? I could literally go on and on about this one. I've had like, so I work in a restaurant. So basically, I've had like two different encounters with all these messed up people that just like, you know, they just want to be weird. But my worst encounter was, so what happened was, should I make a story time about this? You know what? I'm gonna just say it here. My worst work experience with a customer is, there was just like, I don't know, there was just one man, like, he was just trying to get something. I guess the person that rung up his food on the register, they rung it up wrong, I guess. And then so he got mad, and the stuff that he wanted was like more expensive than what he got. So we had to apparently recharge him. So, like, we had to refund him for that sandwich, even though he took a bite out of it already. We had to refund him for that and then charge him again for that other sandwich since it's more expensive. And so the other person that was dealing with the man, I guess, she didn't know what to do. So I was like, okay, I'll just help you. So, like, I helped. I was just like, I told the man, I was like, I explained to him how we had to, you know, refund the sandwich to him and then recharge him for the sandwich that he wanted, apparently. And he was on something. Like, he just started yelling. Like, he was just like, you're so effing disrespectful, this and that. Like, it was just, I was just like, what did I do? Like, I was so confused. Like, I was just so confused. Like, I didn't know what to do. Like, some people would be like, oh, like, I would have cussed him out, this and that. Like, he can't talk to me like that. But me, personally, like, I was just in shock. Like, I didn't know, like, I was surprised at the fact that he just started yelling and got mad, because we were perfectly fine. Like, we were just having a conversation. And automatically, out of nowhere, he just starts yelling. So, I was surprised. I was shocked. I was confused. I was, like, so I was just staring at him. I was just, like... And then the person right next to me, so, like, the other girl that, like, originally had, the one that he was, like, talking to before that, you know, brought the issue up to us or whatever, I guess, she was like right next to me, so she was just like telling him to back up because he was like trying to like come in, come through the counter, I guess, to come to me. I don't know what he was trying to come to me to, but he was trying to come near me. And then she was like telling him to go back. He was like, go back, get out, like, don't come in here. And so the man spit on her. He spit on the floor, and he was just cussing us out. Like, and there was this one lady in front of us, like, she was just like looking at me like, what happened? And I was just like, I don't know. Some people were telling me, like, some people were just like, you know what, people are just like, you know, crazy these days. And I was just like, yeah. Because I'm just like, what? Like, I was just confused, y'all. Like, it was just crazy. I was just thinking, like, and I just had to get back to work and, you know, do what I had to do, you know. But yeah, that's my worst work experience with a customer, I guess. That's really weird to me, honestly. Like, just thinking about it is weird. So yeah, that's my worst work experience. Now let's get back to these other questions. Ooh, actually, this is the last question. Gay son or thought daughter? Person that asked this question is crazy. Gay son or thought daughter? Honestly, gay son. There's nothing wrong with a gay son. So I choose a gay son over a thought daughter. I feel like anyone would, but yeah. So back to the question of what is my body count? I did not forget, y'all. I didn't forget. Zero. Zero, zero, zero. Like a big, heavy on that zero, because nobody popped this cherry. I'm not, like, it's just, you know, I'm just, like, very, very serious about my body, you know? So, yeah, that's the answers to the question of what's my body count. And I really hope you enjoyed this video. Y'all, I'm still really new to this, so please bear with me. You gotta let me know what kind of videos you want to be seeing. Like, please comment down below. Give this video a thumbs up. I hope you liked it and enjoyed it. Remember, I'm still new to this, so, you know, like, don't, you know, not too much on me, y'all. You know what I mean? So it's just like, I really hope you like this, and just stay tuned for more videos. And remember to like and subscribe. Thank you, and bye.